As the top scorer in the league, no surprise to see our cameras affixed to him during the warm-up. Can he add to his tally today? We'll find out soon. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool up against Crystal Palace.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah. And number 10, Sadio Mane.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Dayo Upamecano plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Jadon Sancho out wide. And the job of lone striker in this game goes to Mohamed Salah. This is the team Crystal Palace have picked. Guaita gets the nod in goal. James Tomkins plays alongside Mamadou Sakho in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Well, words that resonate with football fans the world over, whether Liverpool supporters or not, this is Anfield.
Well, it is, and that is the cop behind the goal, probably one of the most famous, iconic stands in world football.
A match that should be chock full of talking points. Liverpool get it going. Into the advanced position. It's an opportunity. Ronaldo. And not too far away. Just a bit too much height on it.
Well, the keeper's beaten. He's gone for precision over power. It's a good effort.
Sadio Mane now. Mane. And Mohamed Salah now. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. It's with Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Couldn't keep it. Firmino. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Wijnaldum. Henderson. Wijnaldum now. Henderson. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Wijnaldum. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Salah. And dispossessed. They've regained possession. Well, it was a fabulous title race last time round, and Liverpool a massive part of the story. And they were very much the team of late goals, Lee.
Well, absolutely. Keep playing to the final whistle. How many times have we seen championships won in that?
And he takes on the shot. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Phillips. Meyer. Real danger. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson. And showing fine vision. Mane. In towards Salah. And you need your defender to take charge. Firmino. Possession one. Running towards goal. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Are they going to forge ahead? That is a tackle and a half. This is Salah. Sadio Mane now. Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? And Salah! Oh, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Over it comes. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Giving it a try. And putting his body on the line. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. A glorious chance. Staunch. Salah! The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
An important interception. Salah. Textbook defending inside the box. They've given it away. And Mohamed Salah now. Excellent challenge. Ward now. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. It's with Vesca. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Gomez now. They've regained possession. An incisive pass. Well, the cross came over and a real need to get rid of the ball here. It's with Roberto Firmino. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Ayew. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Wijnaldum. Now they've lost it. Liverpool throw in here. Van Dijk, Henderson, Jordan Henderson has lost possession, promising sequence, what can he do from here, a chance to whip it in, Henderson, it's with Roberto Firmino, dangerous looking through ball, and the attack fades out. And now it's Phillips. Couldn't keep the ball. Mane, Sancho, and attempting the through ball. And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now?
Well, here it is again. It's just a perfectly weighted ball in behind, and not a bad finish either. Great goal.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Well, a second goal for them here.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Sacco. Phillips. Possession lost, intercepted.
Well, Liverpool's certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Henderson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Less than... Can he put it away? And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Sancho now. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
And that's an important intervention. Upamecano. Van Dijk with it. Now Mo Salah. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And Salah! Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, or all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
Number 11.
And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, you have to say Roberto Firmino has had a lot to say for himself out on the pitch. Not that that has come as a surprise, Lee.
Well, he's a dream player to play with, isn't he? You know, as long as you do your job, he will do his. And that means your team will score goals because he creates things all over the place. He's done that again today.
And he takes on the shot. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past.
And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. A glorious chance. Salah! First goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken it.
Mane, Sancho, and attempting the through ball. And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now? It's with Roberto Firmino. Less than convinced. Can he put it away? And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. And Salah! it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. And dispossessed. Wijnaldum now. This is Salah. Salah. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Will he play it in? Well, he took care of it defensively. So typical of Jordan Henderson. Perfect read. Mane. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Corner kick played over. Well, that's the end of that for now. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game.
He was certainly in, the chance was there, but credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Crystal Palace facing Burnley.
Yeah, I'm predict.
Simple for the keeper. Roberto Firmino. What a news story that has been covering the back pages of late. Xherdan Shaqiri may be on his way to Barcelona.
Well, Derek, there's normally no smoke without fire. The rumours have been rife. The fans will be excited about that. He's a proper...
Firing it towards goal. Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Played into the centre of the box. Not to be this time. Liverpool throw in here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Henderson in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And a Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. The high press was on and the chance is on. And he takes on the shot. Well, body in the way. And he got the touch on the ball. A throw-in now. And Mohamed Salah now. It is advantage Liverpool here. Wijnaldum. Jeffrey Schrupp. Now they've lost it. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Salah. And Salah! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Gliding through the gears. A chance to whip it in. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Sadio Mane now. Henderson. Wijnaldum. An incisive pass. Sancho. Can he take the chance? And a goal!
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after the game.
So they restart the game, and goal, only one team in it.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Wijnaldum. In full control of the ball here. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. MacArthur. Magnificent defending. And in it goes! A perfect header! Exactly what they were looking for.
Well, as the ball comes to him, he's not got an awful lot of time or space, but he gets the power from somewhere, and it's a brilliant finish.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Wijnaldum.
Number 21.
Now Mo Salah. Jadon Sancho. Going well. Angled for Salah. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And firing it into the area. Well, the post getting in the way there. Not all that convincing defensively. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save. Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. He was so unlucky not to score there, Derek. Cracking effort.
Moving forward effectively. And the cross into the middle. He does have pressure to deal with. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Well, visionary passing. Mane. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, it's the timing, Derek. The ball through, matched by the run, and it's a lovely finish. Fabulous goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Number 10, Sadio Mane. Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch.
MacArthur now. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
To be replaced by
patient build. Hold up at the moment.
James Milner. Substitution for Crystal Palace. Coming off the pitch, number 7, Maximilian Meyer. Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Jeffrey Kuyate.
Beautiful pass. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Into the advanced position. And a good-looking ball. Well cleared away. Robertson. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Jadon Sancho. Wijnaldum. Can they convert? Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
And now the delivery. Just couldn't capitalise there. Milner. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, I can tell you, creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football. Liverpool have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely to watch. The players have all got smiles on their face. We like to see that.
1 minute remaining. Poor pass under no real pressure. Delightful pass. Can he make it count? There will be a minimum of 3 minutes. And this time, it's in!
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Number 7, James Milner.
Getting forward. Henderson. Excellent vision. Milner. And it's 2 for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, it's good build-up, and there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. Another more than effective night's work for Mo Salah. Lee, your thoughts on his performance?
No words, Derek. No words. Well, okay, then, just one. Superb.
Can he take the chance? And a goal!